Here is a brief on the task at hand. Base is through these woods. Squad 7, move out! The tank will follow the road to the south. Team 2, take the trail to the base. All right, listen up and I'll explain.
Take care of it. anti-tank gunnery sighted on the north bank. Pushing ahead could prove dangerous.
We'll have to hope Team 2 can take it out from behind.
Come in! I repeat, come in! Don't bite off more than you can chew!
Out. down every...
Moving out! Enemy sighted!
Keep going.
Brought reinforcements?
A few, but this place is almost surrounded. We'll lose both the base and supplies if we hold here. Listen, I want you all to pack up what you can and get ready to evacuate.
What will you do, General?
Buy you boys some time. Just leave the enemy to me.
Proceed with...
take care of it.
Taking action, sir.
Yeah!
Enemy sighted!
Action, sir. Here goes.
Thank you.
on my way. Enemy sighted. Taking action, sir.
Take out that supply base. report, soldier.
That.
can't cut it.
How's their manpower now?
Been waiting here.
Not bad, not bad. Looks like Galia's got some competent tank men.
General Yeager, the base patrol has finished evacuating along with the supplies.
All right. That means this base is just another patch of woods now. We'll thank the Galians for this another day. Get the last of your men out.
Step ahead. I timed that perfectly. Just glad that backup unit arrived late.
Brace for their attack!
Let's do this thing!
Mission complete. We took their base.
Human.
back anytime you're ready to sweat.
Welkin, bro! I'm stoked you're here, man. What can I do you for?
Squad. Oh, and there have been some new recruits. You should take a look at the master list.
Miss the squad, Welkin. Feel free to call on me anytime.
Thank you, thank you. You're a wonderful audience. I'm here all week.
Cesare Regard. I'll handle things my own way, thank you.
Come back anytime you need to change your lineup, Lieutenant. Well done, soldiers. The operation was a success.
Another victory for Welkin Gunther!
Nope, not this time. All the glory goes to this little guy.
Mike?
Way to go, Hans. First day on the job and you're already a hero.
Our success today was thanks to the animals living in these woods.
So, who named the bacon Hans?
Captain Verrat, I'd like to introduce Squad 7's newest addition, Hans.
Hans, I hear you performed admirably today. I expect great things from you. Dismissed.
Desert encounter.
Strange place. Rocks with holes in them. Dug up ground as far as the eye can see.
Not always. They say this used to be a huge ancient city. Now there's nothing but desert left.
We all know what happened. The Darkson calamity happened. They say the Dark Hairs used some kind of dark arts to burn the city. Left nothing but ash.
Can't see what kind of magic it used to burn up this much land, though. It's just crazy.
I don't know. Isara said that was a myth with no real historical evidence.
Look, their kind has been digging up Ragnite since forever. So who's to say they don't know some weird, Darkson-y type way to use the stuff as a weapon? I'm just saying.
Anyway, as I was saying, we are in the middle of the Badlands. And what exactly are we doing here?
We've received some intelligence. They're saying the Imperials have set up a base near the Barius ruins. Squad 7 was sent out here to investigate. We need to verify the information.
Imperians here? Some sandbox to come play in. I don't get those Imperians. Who knows what they're thinking?
She's right. Something is definitely up here. I mean, I just can't figure it out, you know? Why would they occupy this place?
Enemy sighted! Tanks at 040. Distance 800.
Hold on.
Yes. There are foot soldiers as well. And they're taking up combat positions.
Well, it looks like we found our bad guys.
Squad 7, combat formation.
Any gloomier.
Oh, it's you. Leave me be.
No need to be unfriendly, is there? Is there something on your mind, Gregor?
His Grace, Maximilian. Barius holds no strategic worth. Why lead a force there himself?
He took Salvaria with him, so it probably has something to do with the Valkyria.
His Grace places too much stock in the power of the Valkyria.
Maybe, but I can understand the fascination easily enough. The power of the Valkyrie is enough to claim all of Europa. Maybe the entire globe.
Even without it, the Empire's military strength is quite capable of taking control of Europa.
The stronger you are, the shorter that rope. I say let him be. My homeland's independence is riding on Maximilian's word. I need him to return to the court with enough clout to honor that deal. Relax. We'll hear all about their desert adventures soon enough.
You will now be briefed on the operation.